H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Recording is started, and let me give you a brief overview about me for people who joined today. 14 years of total experience. My name is Rishi, 5 years of teaching experience, and I'm been technical panel to analyze people over phone and personally. I'm based in Atlanta and love reading and traveling. Okay, so this is what we are learning. I will skip this slide because we are going to learn this today. What are the learning path? So we are starting with object-oriented concepts, Java, data types, controls, loops, and a number of things. We'll try to learn latest one, okay, especially Java 7 and 8, classes on objects, overloading and overriding, abstract classes and interfaces, polymorphism. If these words are French to you, don't worry about that, okay? I'm here to help you. Then you have to download and install Eclipse. That slides are available. That video is also available. How to do that? Okay, that will help you in creating Eclipse or adding Eclipse in your machine. Once your core Java path, okay, so this is advanced core Java. Once your core Java path completes, you will handle some advanced concept in the core Java. It is multi-threading, exception handling, IO streams, that is file handling and collections. Okay, and one thing which you should know is this is not a theory class. We continuously write code here. Okay, you should also do the same unless and until you have hands-on. There is no point. So start with the J2E technology. So let's introduction to Tomcat. So I will introduce you to Tomcat. The Tomcat is the server which we're gonna use, okay, for our practice, for our deployment. We will learn JSP, servlets, XML, struts, okay. Struts will go deeper. We'll take 4 sessions or entire week for struts only. Then we have an assignment for it, which will again last for an entire week. After struts is complete, Spring is the most and major topic. Spring will take a lot of time. Okay, to 1.5 week we'll just went in Spring. We have a lot of stuff in Spring. We'll learn about Spring, normal Java Spring, just Spring MVC, Spring AOP. Spring JMS, Spring JDBC templates. So we will learn a lot about Spring transactions. Okay. Lot of things are mentioned here, lot of things not. It's a completely okay. Okay. View resolvers, we have complete 1 day spent on, or 1 class spent on, just understanding different type of view resolvers. If you don't know about that, don't worry about that. Then you have Hibernate, ORM technology. So ORM Hibernate will again take an entire week. So these technologies are major one, and I really want you to focus on these and practice these, because these are going to add value to your resume. So this is what we are here for, to make some value on your resume so that you can answer interview questions. Okay, this is absolutely important to focus on these technologies. So spend some time, answer your questions. Okay, be there for a while. Okay, have a week in this technology so that you should understand what's going on there. Okay, so these three are our major things, and the fourth major thing is web services. So we will focus on the RESTful web services and SOAP based web services. Again, you will spend some time there. We will create it. We will try to create a client of it. We will try to create a SOAP UI project so that we can test it. Okay. So testing, generation of RESTful web services and SOAP web services, how to generate, how to create a web method, okay, how to pass the parameters to RESTful web service, what are the different ways to do it, and number of things you're gonna do, and we will also have a project in the RESTful web services. Okay, design patterns, we have discovered 10 design patterns, and out of 23. And these are 10 I want you in your resume, okay, so that you can answer questions and you can mention that, you can mention actual use cases, and we will discuss actual use cases of those, okay. JNDI, this is an additional technology you should know about, JNDI, Java Naming and Directory Interface. Similarly, JMS, I'll try to include JMS standards 2.0, although industry is not on 2.0. Industry is in 1.1. So JMS specification 1.1 is already included in your course. I'm trying to include JMS specification 2.0, which is latest and which has been released, I think, 6 or 8 months back. Okay. Industry is not using that, but let's focus. If we can complete, it will be awesome. Okay. So we'll actually use JMS. Plus, there are other things like log4j, JUnits. Okay. JUnit also, we are learning JUnit 4. Okay, it's not JUnit 3 or previous version of it. So latest version of everything and version controls. As I told, I start my class with version controls. We are not learning CVS and SVN, it's gone. We are learning with GitHub. So everything which is latest should be in your resume and should be taught here. Okay. So every code from today onwards will be shared in GitHub. Okay, so I'll create a small video of how to grab the code from GitHub. You can follow that video and get the code from the repository. Okay. Questions on it? Concerns on it? So this is what entire journey of our course. Plus, you have a lot of interview tips and suggestions in the class, unlimited mock interviews, personalized suggestions. Okay. You can attend these classes one time only. Okay. So, and we have topic-wise assignments, not daily and weekly, but topic-wise assignments. That is most logical way. I find the infeasible batch timings, that's 9:30, and we have a vibrant H2K forums. We are also starting my own Rishi Java forum that is only for Java people. So H2K forums are very complicated. It has QA questions on it. It has overview. For Java things, we are starting one more thing. So let's start now with our first code which you did last time. I'm just opening my Eclipse. So any questions, any doubts, any issues? No questions.